holder of martyrdom.
In any city, in any country, go to any mental hospital or halfway house you can get yourself to. When you reach the front desk, ask the young man working there if you can see the holder of martyrdom. A most grievous look should overcome the worker's face with a small smile of regret buried beneath. He will escort you to an elevator whose buttons go up to 538. Press any button you wish, for your destination will be the same. Once the doors close, you should hear a flurry of shrieks. If at any point the shrieks change to babies crying, quickly press another button and yell, "She did it for the world!" If the door opens and there is a small man in a tuxedo, get ready to suffer through the same trials of hell that she had to, something that drives mortals past death. However, if the door opens and you can still hear your better judgment reasoning with you to turn back, then you're still alive. Once you take a step off the elevator, your chance to turn back will have been revoked. Make your way down the pitch-black hall that lies in front of you and touch nothing but the walls. At the end of the hall, there will be an empty room on your left. Feel your way into it. Slowly and silently open the door. Beneath the dead window ahead should be a figure wrapped in bloodied bandages. Look only at her. Ask only one question. Why did you fight so hard for it? The bandaged figure should light the room, revealing the 10 tortures she was put through. But do not look away from her. A smile should warm your soul and a smile should form on your face. If this does not happen, then your body will be replaced with hers. Your blood will stain the bandages, and this place will become your new casket. She will tell you her story and the plan they had intricately laid out in great detail. Listen well. When her smile disappears, you ought to hear the ding of elevator doors opening. Grab the bandage that covers her mouth and run like hell back to the elevator. Let's not talk about what will happen if you do not make it. That bandage is Object 97 of 538. Their suffering was for these objects. Keep them apart.